Hi everybody, I am Bindeshwar from Post Network, and in this video you will learn about keywords in Python. So let's get started. So first of all, I am writing the definition of keywords. So keywords are reserved words in Python which convey special meaning. Which convey special meaning to the Python's interpreter. So again I am reading it. Keywords are reserved words in Python which convey special meaning to the Python interpreter. For examples, if, else, for, while, false, etc. There are more than 30 keywords in Python. These are few of them. So these are the keywords, and see that these words cannot be used as normal identifiers. For example, if you try to define while is equal to 13, so interpreter will throw an error because while is a keyword in Python and you cannot use while as an ordinary variable or ordinary identifier. So let us see that. And I am going to open Thony editor, and we will see that actually we will define a variable having name while. So let us see that. So I am defining here while is equal to 13 and see that run it. So there is error. So you can see that you cannot use a keyword in Python for identifiers or as identifier. So again I am revising here. Keywords in Python are reserved words which convey special meaning to the Python's interpreter. Some examples are here, and around 30 keywords in Python. So you cannot use them as an identifier. So this was about keyword in Python.